this series, we'll be looking at all of the smart lists in To Do. Let's start with the My Day list. This list is really at the heart of how you use To Do to manage your tasks. Every morning, you look through your lists and choose some tasks to add to My Day. Then you concentrate on just completing the tasks that you have in this list. When you've found something you want to work on, right-click it and choose Add to My Day. That task will now appear in the My Day list. The task remains in its original list, but it has this label to show that it's also in the My Day list. To add tasks to My Day on a phone, find the task, swipe right, and then choose the blue sun button. You can type tasks directly into the My Day list here, if something new comes up that you have to work on. These will get copied into the general task list. You can customise the way any list looks from this ellipsis over here, and there are options to sort the tasks, change the background colour or image, email and print the list from here. And on Windows, you also get the option to pin the to-do list to your start menu. If you're using a Mac, then you can duplicate the list here too. So let me demonstrate how I use My Day. First thing in the morning, I go through my lists and pick the tasks that I want to get done. The important and plan lists help here because they identify the urgent and important tasks. It's best not to add too many. Try and be realistic about what you can get done. 3 work tasks is probably all you need to add. If you add too many, you can remove them with a right click. I'm happy if I finish 3 work tasks from my list in a day. To Do can suggest some for you based on the priorities and due dates you've set. If I press this light bulb button, the suggestions panel pops up, and I can add any of these suggested tasks by pressing the plus button next to it. When I've completed something, I can close it off with this toggle, and I'll hear that satisfying ping. I like hearing this sound, but you can turn it off if you want to. Go to your profile icon and turn off the completion sound. If you're in the browser, then go to the settings cog and choose To Do settings to find this option. When you hit the toggle to close off the task, it will be moved to the completed group below, so you can find it in there and open it back up again if you need to. If I have a task with multiple steps, I'll sometimes add it to My Day, knowing that I'll only be able to finish some of the steps. The smart lists in To Do all have their own purpose and work in a similar way, but there is one big difference you need to know about that's unique to the My Day list. This list resets every day. Each morning, whether you've completed the tasks from the day before or not, the list will start off empty, ready for you to add your tasks for the day. You can always put incomplete tasks back in there if you want another go at getting them finished, like the ones with multiple steps that I mentioned earlier. Curating a manageable daily list of tasks can help prevent that feeling of being overwhelmed, so we really recommend using this list.